What a pitiful sight. Where are your precious sworn brothers now? Where are your allies? You understand, surely. Bonds are as useful as they are ephemeral.
And yet, I still choose to believe in the strength of my brothers.
Brother! Yuan Shao, don't you touch him, you cur!
You are all bound together in life. And so too you will be in death!
So, either forget about me, run!
Brother, what's happened to you?
No chance!
Brother!
Brother! Come to your senses!
My heart was true, yet I lacked the strength to carry out what needed to be done. We who were born apart shall die together. That was my oath to Yuncheng and Yida, and so we made our first step out into the world. I have fought hard and lost so very much, nearly even my life. But even in my darkest moments of despair, there was one thing I never lost: the belief in my brothers. You showed me my beliefs were not misplaced. And so, with even stronger bonds to support me, I shall continue to strive forward.
I know a good spot for us.
Sounds good to me. But our battle is far from over.
Yuan Shao would have all the land fall under the thrall of his demonized army.
There was an unearthly sky reaching over Guandu. Are you saying that's Yuan Shao's doing?
It is only by your hands now that this tyrannical rampage can be halted. We will do what we can here. Return to Minister Cao. We must do everything in our power to stymie the ambitions of Yuan Shao.